Good afternoon. Today we have a very, very exciting, super, super exciting trip. It is an adventure that you guys are going to want to be a part of. I can tell you that much. I was just playing Fortnite. I got to tell you again and again and again, and I will never get tired of telling you, what an amazing game these guys have created. It is incredible to me how good of one the community management has been, their ability to listen to stuff. Like Ninja was streaming and he said that he wanted a plunger for one of the things, and they created one with the ninja sword. What is it, a sai? No, a katana. A katana through a thing, and then he was smashing it up. And then on top of that, they keep on adding stuff, and I don't think it's like the final thing. I am impressed, Epic Games. I am impressed. Anyway, so what's gonna happen right now is that I am going to be looking like this, right? Right? I'm gonna be like this, and all that is going to be water. All of that's gonna be water. I'm gonna have a pole and a reel in my hand, and I'm gonna be trying to get things out of that area. But first, something that you guys haven't been or done in a long time. Yeah. And here we are. This is Joey. Joey, thank you, man. Nice to meet you.
You too, bro.
Just like I said yesterday, I called him like out of the blue, and I just decided, since I'm not going to New York on Sunday and I'm going straight to Vegas from Dallas, I decided that I'm not going to waste a Friday in that rainy weather. So here we are. My brother, thankfully, was able to come through with. So Joey, we're going to smash him?
We're going to smash him. We're going to get shots of Giants today. Just a matter of getting them to the boat. That's the key.
That's easy.
Watch out for the...
You guys are in shorts.
I'm fixing to catch me a game.
Good morning. We landed at 12 a.m. last night, or today, or 3 hours ago. We landed at 12 a.m. We went to the car rental place. It took us about an hour to get the entire process done, and then we grabbed the car and then drove 6 miles to our hotel. Fell asleep maybe around like, hopefully two, I don't remember, but it was like 2 o'clock, and then it is now 5 o'clock. We're heading to Clemson, Florida. We're gonna go fishing.
What are we doing?
So we are on close to 3 hours of sleep, maybe two.
Two?
I did sleep 3 hours on the plane, on the well, 2.5 hours on the way here. So that's what I convinced myself that I was okay doing, because as I was laying there, I'm like, man, I already had 3 hours of sleep on the plane, so if I can get 2 solid hours here, I'm gonna wake up just fine, and I did wake up just fine. So at this moment in time, we are in a place called Fort Lauderdale, Texas. I'm kidding, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Last time I was here, I was actually fishing for Black Tips with Black Tip H and with Rob, and we had a really, really good time. I think that was the last time that I was here. No. I came a second. I've come 2 times since that one time with Lunker CV and Black Tip Page. But every single time that I've landed here, I've gone straight to Clewston. This time, as you guys know from yesterday's video, we're catching up with a new friend. His name is That Angler Joey. And if this dude puts me on a bag, what that means is that, you know, my bag is heavy. Because you put fish in it. We're not putting fish in any bags. I'm just catching. But if he puts me in a really good position to get some stuff, to get some really, really good fish, I'm gonna be a happy man. Oh, finally made it. No bull. I took like a 10-minute nap and I feel refreshed. Statewide largemouth bass regulation. Watch this, like the $1,000 says he falls.
Step on the rubber. That's waxed. You'll feel slit, dude.
Look at him. Are you dumb? He literally just told you.
I swear I didn't mean to.
go, boy.
First fish of the day.
First fish.
First fish of the day can't be a giant. That's
Yeah! Yeah, dog.
Yes, yes.
What you got there, boy?
I got a big.
Damn.
Yes.
Well, get a picture of like the best four at the end of the day.
All right, watch out, bro. Going in the well, baby.
There's water in there. I don't even know if I got water in there.
Damn, dude. You want a picture?
Yeah, I'll take it at the end. Just remember, mine's the one that has
herpes.
Four lumps. Good.
Put your fish on this side, and put Pedro's on that side.
Yes!
Good job, man.
Thank you.
How you feeling?
Sweat, worth it already.
She was feeling you, feeling shaking.
Oh my god.
You think? I stopped it right as soon as I got into that hole, man.
Did you have one?
Yeah.
She had it, though, because she had, you saw your line.
10 a.m. in the a.m. Yeah, I said that. I'm about to catch one. I just told my brother, grab the camera, because I'm about to pick one up. Watch this.
Next cast.
Cut. Oh, my God. Please do not do that. So far, we have a really, really good one caught by me, and then a tiny, tiny little one caught by this guy.
It's quantity,
open,
not quality.
No.
So this dink right here.
That's mine.
And then here's, are you ready for this? Feast your eyes on Shamu. Get over here, show it off.
All right, it's now noon. There's little June bug, what do you call them? The little bugs? Little chitlywinks. I know I don't look like me because I'm wearing my scarf, but I'm gonna take about a 10-minute break while I take this phone call. Business doesn't stop even when you're on the lake having fun. The fishing did slow down a little bit, so I'm doing this at the right and precise time that I should.
She was eating it.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if it would be.
Oh, there's one right there, too.
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Is she here? Not like
that. Yeah, dog. Yes.
Look how fat it is, though.
Dude.
That's like Pedro's fish, but fat.
We're gonna put this in the.
Yeah, for sure. We just need one more good one. We'll have a good picture.
Yeah. Oh, that one's way bigger. Actually, same size.
I think your first one's a little bit bigger. This is your first one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, fatter.
That was a sweet blow-up, though.
It was, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, towards the end of the day now, we have I have two really, really good ones on the boat, and then there's like one average-ass one that my brother caught. I probably won't even show it on the camera because it'd be a waste of infinite memory space. So we're going to continue to cast. I think we have like 200 more yards, and then after that, it's head back to the hotel type of time. So let's get after it. And that is gonna do it for us today at Lake Okeechobee. This is my, I believe, ninth trip
I'd have to verify that with YouTube to make, you know, go back and see how many times I've recorded here. But, you know, I'm satisfied with the trip that I took. I'm glad that last minute yesterday I decided to say, you know what, I'm not doing anything on Friday. Let's get out there. Let's get fishing. Get away from that rainy, cold weather that we've been experiencing, like Chicago. Like, I left Chicago for a reason. I'm not gonna rehash that, okay? But it's time to head back to where we came from. Nope, not Mexico. Fort Lauderdale.
Hello, guys.
My name is Pedro.
Thank you, man.
Hey.
Appreciate it.
Later, dude.
Take care.
Gotcha,
see you soon.
Oh, my goodness. Just had our final meal here. My camera is full of bugs. Those little what do they call them? Tiddlywinks? Those little tiddlywinks, they're just flying. It's like they're like little lake gnats. They just fly around and bug you. Anyway, we have a 2-hour drive to Fort Lauderdale. From there, we have to return this car, then Uber to the airport sometime tomorrow. Really early, like 4?
Really early.
Really, really early. Anyway, super beat. I'm gonna stop vlogging right here. I'll see you guys in a little bit by the magic of editing and all that stuff. But for the time being, I really need to get on the road and concentrate on it because I'm tired and I want to make sure that I'm at my 100% and there's no falling asleep at the wheel.
Okie dokie, back at the hotel room. You know what's crazy is that, as you guys heard at the beginning of the video, we were 36 hours, 2 hours of sleep, well worth it. This trip was well needed. One of the main reasons that I wanted to live in Texas, or that I always knew that I was gonna end up in Texas, because I love fishing, and fishing is such a big part of my life that, you know, a trip like this can really, really refresh the mind, and believe me, I needed it. Anyway, so we got in so late last night that I didn't even get a chance to, I didn't even know that I had a balcony, which is crazy. Look at that. Anyway, I'm gonna end the vlog right here. Everybody, thank you for tuning in. If you guys enjoyed the video, please do not leave without leaving a like. Having said that, boys and girls, and with that said, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow as usual. No, tomorrow's Sunday, so I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow at noon. Which is not the usual or the pre-usual. Not the same. Damn.
Leave a like on the video.